यात्रा विच वॉज पार्शली सस्पेंडेड आफ्टर अ क्लाउड बर्स्ट इंसिडेंट नियर द होली केव रिज्यूम्ड ऑन मंडे मॉर्निंग. A fresh batch of pilgrims left for Kashmir Valley from the Bhagwati Nagar base camp of Jammu at 5 a.m. on Monday. Yatra resumed after a cloud burst that triggered flash floods on July 8th near the cave, in which at least 17 people died and around 40 people are still missing. Deputy Commissioner Jammu Avni Lavasa had asked all the yatris registered on or before July 11th to move to the Bhagwati Nagar base camp. As per government sources, local administration was keen to restart the Amarnath Yatra by Monday or Tuesday. There should not be unnecessary hurdles for people who are already booked for the trip, the sources said, adding that officials also felt assured about the road conditions to begin the yatra again. Jammu and Kashmir Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha on Sunday visited the Nunwan base camp at Pahalgam to oversee efforts for the resumption of Amarnath Yatra. Sinha will camp overnight at Nunwan to oversee rescue and relief operations and efforts being made to resume the yatra as soon as possible, an official spokesperson said. Sinha also interacted with yatris staying there and reviewed arrangements at healthcare facilities and langars. Meanwhile, rescuers said hopes of finding those missing in the Amarnath flash floods alive are fading by the hour despite making last-ditch efforts to look for any survivor. The annual 43-day pilgrimage had commenced from the twin base camps Nunwan Pahalgam in South Kashmir's Anantnag and Baltal in central Kashmir's Ganderbal on June 30th.